Everyone always has a calling in life. For me, it was an unexpected call from the mountains. So what did I do? Well, I set out to undertake a journey which is considered a rite of passage for every passionate motorcycle rider in this country. For this journey, I have the trusty Royal Enfield Himalayan and the dynamic Techno Cayman 17 Pro with me to bring back all those glorious memories. Our journey began from Delhi, and it was time to head to our first stop, Manali. The roads were smooth and the Himalayan was up to the task of inching towards those glorious winding roads. But first, we had to tackle those long, smooth highways. We soon crossed Haryana and Punjab, and our entry into the mountains was now at hand. Although it had been a pretty long journey up till now, so a little wash wouldn't hurt, would it? Cayman 17 Pro's incredible 64 megapixel camera with features like 4K time lapse, 960 FPS slow motion, ultra steady mode, 120 degree wide angle and bokeh mode is a treasure chest of beautiful photographs and superior video recording. It was now time to head back out again, but I needed a little help around, so I quickly used the maps on the Cayman 17 Pro. Needless to say, the Helio G95 chip took it in its stride. After a long and arduous journey to Manali, it was off to the mecca of motorcycle riding, Leh. But first, I had to mount the Cayman 17 Pro's body onto a phone mount so that I can experience the ultra clear and smooth 6.8 inch FHD Plus with a 90Hz refresh rate. Pretty awesome. Before we headed off to Leh, we even took a quick break to charge the phone to 100%, which took under 83 minutes with the 18W flash charger. Just like the overall design of the Cayman 17 Pro, things are shaping up beautifully. With every passing mile, the views became even more incredible. But the Cayman 17 Pro made sure that I didn't miss capturing any of them. Before I knew it, it was time to take another break before the final push to Leh. Once again, it was time to test out the superior 64 megapixel camera which captured the stunning beauty with aplomb. Since the altitude was climbing and I hadn't had a bite in a long while, I took a small stop at Sarchu. FYI, the Cayman 17 Pro comes with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of storage, which is abundantly sufficient for our everyday tasks. The extremely beautiful surroundings kept me going, and Leh was finally close. I could almost taste that incredible air. Finally, I entered the fabled city. So, I decided to first make a stop and pay tribute to the local culture. Thiksay Monastery, to be exact. The monks at the monastery exuded a sense of calmness, much like the Canon 17 Pro and our Royal Enfield Himalayan. It really wouldn't be a memorable journey if we didn't visit the local market now, would it? The main bazaar in Leh is a symphony of colors and smiling faces, all of which deserve to be a part of this huge memory bank in our Canon 17 Pro. After going through all those wonderful shops with those great antiques and memorabilia, it finally hit me. What better way to celebrate our nation's Independence Day than a solo journey through one of the most beautiful places on earth? Happy Independence Day to all of you out there.